Hey guys, how are you doing? In this video, I'm going to show you how to do a back squat with the bar. What do you need for this exercise? You need a bar with an attachment on each side connected to the red band, which is connected to the platform, as I will show you right now. So for this exercise, I have connected the bar with a clip on each side. In this one, I'm using a red band on each side as well. Each red band runs through the outside of the red roll on these sides. And what I've actually done here is I have made it cross the middle over to the other side to maintain tension throughout the exercise. If I had kept it on this side in the lowest part of the exercise, the band would be loose and I wouldn't have had any resistance. So I have just made it cross to the other side to make sure that the band always has tension. Now, if you want to make this exercise harder, you can bring it even further to the other side. You just want to make sure that the line between where the attachment is and the roll is always straight, okay? Another way to make this exercise harder is by connecting the black band or by combining the red and the black band on each side. So let's get into this exercise. Firstly, I'd like to mention how important it is to be able to perform a proper back squat. Now, this exercise is a full body exercise that trains everything from your feet to your legs, to your hips, to your upper body, to your shoulders even, okay? So let's get straight into it. You're gonna bring this bar up onto your shoulders so it's sitting nice and comfortably and it's not pressing onto your neck, okay? You want it resting nicely onto your shoulders. Grip the bar with your hands. And we're going to start by pressing our heels down into the ground and our big toe as well. So we're almost like holding the floor like a monkey holds a tree. We're going to start by pushing our hips back, forcing our knees to come out and keeping your chest up. All right? And we'll come up from that position. And we'll go again. So you're going to push your knees out, push your hips back, maintaining that tension in your legs and come up. Now, it's perfectly normal if you can't manage to go all the way down. You might find you can only come halfway before your heels start coming off or your hips start coming back too far, okay? That's perfectly okay. If that is the case, you just go down to that position, hold that stretch there for a bit, and come back up, okay? If you can make it further down, then go further down. The lower, the better, okay? If you want to make this exercise any tougher, you can pause it for a few seconds in the bottom of your repetition, or you can replace the red band with a black band, or combine both bands on each side, like I said in the beginning. Don't hesitate to comment down below if you have any questions about this exercise, and we'll get back to you. That was the back squat. Good luck with it.